Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here, and I am minimal makeup today. The kids and I are going to the pool, but I just wanted to record a couple quick videos for you. The first one is going to be the What's in My Junk Drawer tag, and the second one is going to be What's in My Pool Bag. So this is the junk drawer tag one. I was tagged by Lacey from Chad and Lacey TV. I will link her channel below. Well, you know me, technically I wasn't tagged, but I did mention on her video, you should have tagged me, I'm gonna do it anyway, and she said, oh, I should have tagged you. So, let me show you what's in my junk drawer. Okay, so I didn't do anything to prepare. This is what my junk drawer always looks like. If I can pull it out enough, you can see I have some extra rolls of scotch tape back here, some packing tape. I have some sanitizer holders because I like to keep them on my keychain and take them with me with little kids. It just makes sense. I have one for each season. I use this one in the springtime. I think it's so cute. You know I love elephants. And then down here I have just the little, you can get them 3 for a pack at the Dollar Tree, extra sanitizers, so that when the ones in the holders run out, I can just put them in. Some extra packs of tissues. Then back up here I have just, this is sort of the junk drawer part of my junk drawer. just a bunch of stuff in here, some backup headphones, a bunch of chapsticks and lip gloss, some eye drops, extra gum and some whiteout. And then over here I have a calculator, I have a lint roller because of Mr. Smokey, who always seems to make an appearance in these videos. And then I just have like a bunch of pens and scissors and highlighters and that sort of thing. So, and then the only other stuff that I have in here, I have an extra checkbook. What's that doing there? That's not supposed to be in there. And then I have receipts for things that might need to be returned that I haven't decided if I need to return yet or not. And then I just have some yard sale tags because I have a big bag of yard sale stuff over there that needs tagged, and I'm like, keep dragging my feet on it. So it's in my junk drawer. I tag all of you who are watching, anybody subscribed to me, anybody who does videos, to go ahead and do your own, because for some reason it's really fun. I don't know why, but it's really fun to see what everybody's got in their junk drawer. But if you do, make sure you let me know. Leave a link in the comments and I will be so excited to go and watch it, and I will see you next time. Bye!